Holy Bible, Acts chapter 5, verse 32. And we are witnesses of these things, and so is the Holy Spirit, whom God has given to those who keep his laws.